Italian women. To the Upper East Side, mobile.
What's going down, everybody? It's your boy MC Electric Chair. You might notice something a little bit different about my appearance. I have misplaced or lost my traditional blue bandana. For those of you who are new to this site and have not seen it before, here's what I looked like previously. I am the one pulling the fire engine. But luckily, Mrs. Electric Chair was kind enough to lend me this orange bandana, so here I am today. Bear with me. Anyways, this week I'm a bit confused. Bit confused and a bit upset. If you've been reading the news recently, you've probably seen that the Time Person of the Year was you, or the internet personalities on YouTube. And quite possibly the most famous celebrity on YouTube is LonelyGirl15. Now, I don't feel snubbed by this. After all, I was featured on the cover of Doily Aficionado.
Yo, I love doilies, cause they're lacy and frilly. Mess with my doily and I'll smack you silly.
It's an honor I take very seriously. But I simply don't understand the whole lonely girl phenomenon. It's a teenage girl talking to a camera, complaining about her life, talking about her difficulties. Why are people watching this? Last time I checked, no one listened to teenage girls. Why do you think promiscuity and self-mutilation exist? For me, the only logical reason anyone should listen to Lonely Girl 15 is if they're her therapist. And even then, the therapist is not going to be listening to her. He'll be thinking about how he is sucking Mr. and Mrs. Lonely Girl dry by charging them $100 an hour. So either Lonely Girl 15 is cutting checks to the millions of people watching her videos to pay for therapy, or America has gone completely insane that they find this entertaining. Okay, sorry for the loud burst right there. Well, you know what they say. If you can't beat them, give up and try something else. In fact, I've embroidered that onto a pillow. So in 2007, the chair is going to be changing its formatting to dethrone Lonely Girl 15 as the queen of the internet. Not to say that I want to be the queen of anything, I just want to make more money. And here's how. Hey everybody, it's me, LonelyChair42. I had a really hard week this week and I want to tell you all about it. As you know, I've been working on my mixtape and it's coming along kind of slow, so I figured to jumpstart it I'd have a rap celebrity make a guest appearance on it. The first person that came to mind was my dear friend, Mike Jones. I mean, what can be cooler to have on a mixtape than some guy repeatedly shouting his own name and cell phone number? So in order to lure him onto my tape, I decided I would make him a best friends collage. And I tried to put everything in there we've shared together, from his feud with Chameleonaire, to our love of shopping and watching Terms of Endearment together. We go way back, we're BFFs, so I mailed it to him 2 weeks ago, and I haven't even heard back from him since. He hasn't given me a call to let me know how he's doing, or to tell me if he wants to be on the mixtape or not. My feelings are really hurt. I don't know what to do. Well, I guess if you won't call me, I'll go drown my sorrows in ice cream and bath oils. Thanks for nothing, Mike Jones.